proud about being a black lesbian today is that all of the work that lots of folks have done over the past decades have led up to a time of feeling freer than I ever have in my life about being black and about being lesbian. We've come a long ways and still have a ways to go, but I'm proud of the fact that we've arrived at this point. What passing the torch looks like to me, for young people that I see, especially in groups like In the Meantime, etc., those that are marching for Black Lives Matter, and those that are marching for the Me Too movement, and those that will be in the parades for Pride during the month of June, it's just a joy for me to see the progress that's been made and how the youth have gathered it up and taken it on their own to become much more than I had expected a little while ago. But today I'm so happy that I'm here and can witness the results of what it is that we've, the elders and other adults, have worked hard for.